Okay, hello everybody, and welcome back to Song of the Deep. Sorry again, it's been so long. I've been sick and other things. You know how it goes. Let's see. And then... this is the skeleton reef, right? I think I wanted to go elsewhere. Wait, why are there two X's? I think I tried to get in there and I couldn't. I think I'll just progress forward then, I guess. How do we toggle? Yeah. Just go up? Oh my gosh, that is an owie!
As if recovering from a bad dream.
Oh god.
For a moment, she thought she had experienced her own death. But it had merely been the time showing her one of the many possible roads ahead.
Thanks, Tyne! Eee! Alright, so now that we've figured out how we don't die. So the jellyfish are mean. Even though they don't move, they're not very nice. Do I scare them away? No? Oh. Well, how do I get in there? I don't know. Okay, carefully. Yeah. Are those guys like insta-death or did I just hang out too long in there? Oh wow, those guys, they're very painful at least, jeez. Is there nothing in here? Okay, I just wasted half my health. What are you guys protecting in there? Oh, hello, are you aggressive? You are indeed aggressive, oh boy. You're adorable. Wait. Go back.
Glowing cuttlepops swam through the dark caverns, heedless of their deadly surroundings. Maybe they were tougher than they looked. Even the stinging anemones seemed to avoid them.
Thank you, cuddle pup. Okay, so you guys just like on the regular go around. How come you can get in here? Save me, cuddle pup. Ow, ow.
No, no.
That was complicated. Okay. break these? Oh. Why did you open for a second? Oh, what's this? Oh my gosh. Apparently if I break this, it's probably gonna break that down there. Ooh, what's in there? Jeez, I feel like I have not progressed far enough in my upgrades or something. Do at this point. I have studiously avoided walkthroughs because, yeah, I figure I can do it on my own, but maybe not. We'll get this money and see if I can't upgrade the strength of my okay. Can at least do that. Oh, hey, guy. Let's see. Chargy boosty thing. Okay. That's 500 coin. That's expensive. If I could get some of these treasures, maybe. Like some of the treasures that are like hidden behind these, I could maybe afford things, but at this point, I can't. I don't know if the upgrade even helps. All these fish eggs everywhere. Why can't I get through here? Give it to me. What the heck? What's such a cute little fish? Maw.
Sailed out into a great open expanse of water. The howls of hungry leviathans echoed in the distance. This
seemingly
bottomless trench was known as the Maw.
Well, let's visit this one. Oh, I can warp places. Wait, I did not. I don't know what I just did.
As she entered the vortex, Merin felt herself spinning around. She braced herself against the sides of the sob. But when it finally stopped spinning, she had emerged in a different part of the world.
Where are you going, little light? No, following the light. Why? think something fell on a vase. Leviathans, huh?
Hard-headed Nautilosaurus watched Merin from a distance, waiting for an opportunity to strike.
Ow! Oh, crap. No! This is getting complicated. Okay, can't go in there. I read that this is about 6 to 8 hours, depending on how complicated you want to get, I guess.
Open expanse of water. The howls of hungry leviathans echoed in the distance. This seemingly bottomless trench was known as the Maw.
Alright, so don't go up. Up is bad. Oh, hey. Are you aggressive? No? Okay. Let's just sail out with the creatures. Whoa. So there is a limit, but it really is just a wide open space. Okay, but so I do have to go up. Maybe there's something down. Whoa! Oh, look, like a merperson.
An old diving bell sat amongst the rocks. The Fomori had once used them to navigate the maze of deep undersea currents. Merin wondered, if her father had come this way, could he have used one of the diving bells?
What diving bell? Lame. I do not see a diving bell. This? Right there? Well, that sounds like boss fight music. A Red Reaper. That sounds scary. Bone vaults? What in the world? What's that? Wow, I have no idea what I'm doing. Nope. I mean, that could maybe help with, like, the things that, the objects that I can't reach, like the hole is too small for me to fit, but I can, like, throw my claw in. Bone vaults. Whoa. I have no idea where I am. We are so far down, and I somehow made it through there. With little to no trouble, I guess you could say. This is neat, though. I think... Yeah, it looks like I can't really do anything down here, so... Time to go back in! Yay! How exciting! Wow, those are incidents! Wow, incident! I got down here just fine. Getting back out is actually kind of scary. I'm scared. Dang it! No! Maybe I shouldn't go as fast. Maybe I should... Because I feel like I went pretty fast last time. Maybe I didn't. This is scary. Okay. No! 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 Okay, I just need to go really slowly. And not use the light at all? Last time I got to use the light a little bit. Who was that? Oh! Found some loot. Let's see. Just keep going up. It's maybe getting a little bit better to see. Maybe. Yeah. I'm free.
In the distance, Merrin spotted a tall, sleek tower.
Oh!
It looked somehow familiar. But she couldn't remember where she had seen it before.
Okay. So that's where. Oh, let's get these, I guess. What? Sure what that does. I guess I could use those to try to take out the big guy. Wait, no! No! I'm all the way down here! No! No! I'm gonna very carefully go back up through. Okay, cool.
Merrin picked up a sphere of glass that sparkled like a jar of fireflies. It was a time collector. Now her submarine could store even more of the time.
I don't even know what the time does. Oh, okay, so I don't get it. At least I don't save there. Whew. I did it. Okay. So, oh, but that's still a question mark, apparently. I thought that was maybe the new thing that I got, was the time collector. But I think it just added to my little bars over there. Alright, well, I've saved here now, so that's good. Yikesies. In this corner. Not fair. What is that? Is that like a shiny thing I can have? Oh, gross. Well, I did something. Get it so that the thing shoots the big guy, but I don't think it's not gonna work that way that I want. See, this really is just a big giant area. And maybe I can get up if I can just squeeze past that guy who's up here.
Hard-headed Nautilosaurus watched Merrin from a distance, waiting for an opportunity to strike.
Oh, baby! Let's see. Oh, I need to keep... Oh, well. Does this do anything? Oh! Seahorse. Oh no. Get back out.
Found another fragment of a Fomori Sentinel. Each new piece would help her further strengthen her own vessel.
Nice. Can I get out now? How do I get out? Oh, lure this guy. Okay. Over here. So there is like a little tiny moment where he pauses. Running into things. Man, you're not doing a good job of getting me out of here. Now I'm worried. Oh! Okay, so when he was sitting there, I had to hit him. I was just like, doo-doo-doo, I don't know what's going on. Okie dokie. I'm not interested in having it. Help me fall down, anchor. You're not being very useful. I was in the skeleton reef, I swear. Thank you. like climb. Going the right way. I hope I don't have to climb like this the whole way. This is like complicated. You gotta like, let go and grab. Now what? I feel like there's nowhere else to go now. Oh, okay.
Across miles and miles of sunken ships. She had entered Skeleton Reef. How many ships lay here? Hundreds. Maybe thousands. The very thought gave her chills, but she knew that somewhere amidst the broken wrecks she would find her father's boat.
Okay. It's kind of scary, but all right then. Would appear for me to be able to get through here, I need to somehow be able to break things, and if that involves that guy, maybe. Break the wooden ones, I forgot.
Achia.
Okay, good. Let me get this guy. Move. I'm busy. No, I'm busy. Thank you.
Oh, hello. Oh. Okay. I feel like it should break things in a certain direction. Pleased about this. There we go. Oh, can I do that again? Maybe it won't blow up if I'm carrying it, but it will if I hit it against something. Oops, dang it. Okay though, I think I figured it out. Like a time limit to it then. So I can use it to break this. Okay. Just gotta get it through safely. Yes, Dad's ship is down here somewhere. First, we gotta get through all the puzzly bits. Upset it looks, that's so funny. It's like, yeah. Oops. Okay. Need to be careful about putting it down. But geez, okay, well I guess I'll leave this one here. Probably a little bit of parts I'll have to edit out, but I know it's not super exciting, but I thought it was pretty cute and it's not too long, so. And I'm interested to see where the story goes. But yeah, I hope you guys, those of you that are watching, are enjoying it, and I'll see you in the next one.